not a God created by human hands. You are not a God dependent on any mortal man. You are not a God in need of anything we can give by your plans. That's just the way it is. You're the only God whose power none can contain. You're the only God whose name and praise will never end. You're the only God.